But it's like quintessential Ralph to me. Well, it was a romantic, almost sort of a Butch Cassidy approach, and I thought it was beautiful. There's amazing metallic dresses towards the end, and a lot of very pale prints throughout the collection mixed with suede. It was great. He's sort of the quintessential American designer. No one does that better than Ralph, and today was such a strong showing for him.